A recently published study involving UW Schools of Medicine and public health researchers found that transgender and non-binary youth who receive puberty blockers or gender-affirming hormones had a lower odds of depression and suicidality compared with clinic patients who did not receive these treatments.
Depression doesn't just affect you in the moment. Even after it's addressed, it leaves residual effects because there's this chunk of your life that you did not get to live. And you only get one adolescence. When that's denied to you, it's gonna follow you into adulthood. We have research backing up the notion that folks who initiate gender-affirming care in adulthood do see improvements in their mental health, but it does not equal the improvements that you see in folks who got to experience a normal teenage period of their life.
The study included 104 youth between the ages of 13 and 20. Researchers found that participants who received puberty blockers or gender-affirming hormones had 60% lower odds of depression and 73% lower odds of self-harm or suicidal thoughts compared to youth who did not receive gender-affirming medications.
Gender-affirming care is life-saving care. Gender-affirming care really helps somebody live a full and complete life that most of us get to take for granted.